Ready? Let's do some Fire Emblem tonight. The last map I did was the one where you get Caesar, Rad, and Roger. Marth, Abel, Raug. Vita, Bars. Castor. Castor's fucking beast. Bar. We're working on Sedgar. Wendell. Bantu. Rad. Bring Jagan over. Dude, why does that guy immediately look like Green Arrow? Interlopers that dare set foot on the sacred land of Pyrathi. He looks like Oliver Queen, the Green Arrow. He's got the fucking beard and mustache, and he's in like a green Robin Hood getup. I will not permit you, even one of you, to remain alive. Our god Salamander burn you to ash. Fun. Okay. Oh, I kind of remember. Okay. I think pirates start coming out of these. Sooner or later. Who are you? You're a Manu, the Manakeet. Alright. You're gonna begin moving Marth over towards village over here. Oh, right, that's Rad. I gave him all the Voltaries so that he could compete in the arena. On the last map. Okay. Here, Bantu. Have a door key. Bantu opened a door. Okay. Rad the Radical Mercenary. Over here. I will send Sedgar to hang out with him. This Pokemon. Raug. This is Burst. Burst. Beanavar. Thank you. check this out. My castor has so much strength. Getting crazy. He's a monster. He must be stopped. Ow. No, this is okay. Everything is okay. Alright, Bantu. Yeah. So terrible at stuff like this, Bantu. Let Jagan have this one. Speed. Seem that Ogama can almost. It'd be a wise investment. Don't know, he's got Blizzard. You have no res. Okay, though. Wendell can fix that. An archer down there. Silver lamp. Just a steel sword, Abel. It. Healthy. I have 12 of 17. Move Sheeta up here, away from all of the archers. No. So a little bit further shows us that there's an Axeman. He's got 6 moves. Tree. Let's see. I miscounted. Got a devil axe. Ooh! Could be it for Abel. No, Abel! Fuck. I didn't know that guy had a devil axe. Edgar. Barely won't be enough. Move does I have? Got 7 move. That village is about to go bye bye. Thank you. There's just no one I can get over there. Oh, I think
isn't that villain? An archer guy.
That's who comes out of there. Forget his name. Okay. He's got 4 defense. To have Adam. Brad's got this. So close to a level up. Okay, I'm gonna let Jagan take care of this dude. Was that a crit? Oh no, that was just him finishing off that dude. Devil axes. I got a crit. I have not seen them crit once with a killing edge in them so far. Bantu's hurting a little. Oh shoot. Whoops. Right, I'm dumb. They can walk right across the water. There, and that one will destroy the village. Oh, a crit! Holy shit! Maxi. Ow. Level 5. Strength, skill, luck, defense. Yes! Perfect, Mark. I'm more powerful. Alright, Julian, steal some shit. Got a Psycon. Luck. Yes, yeah. We have a steel axe. Have an axe. Come on. You suck so much, man. I love the weird little way the fucking axe dudes walk over to their targets. They're all good. This is so bad. That one decided to run. That guy's running too. Won't escape though. Oh, 15,000. Car. All right, Bantu. Don't miss twice. Yeah. Hit one. Okay, Rad. Rad. Down. Good dodge. Schmoff. Yeah. Skill and speed. That's good. Again. Even with the weakest of weapons, his fucking power is too great. So come on. Wait, that guy was almost dead anyways. Head in. Bring in Jagan. Softens boys up. Thank you. 2. Shit. Get him, Rad. Yeah. Who is close? 3, 9. Decided I wanted to go down the wrong pipe. Alright, Bantu, there we are. You obtained empty level up. Honestly, not far off from what I was expecting. What about you, Drug? One, 5. Of course, could use the W. You believe, even with Bantu, only one range, so nothing to fear. That your needs the experience more than anybody else right now. Take it. Smile. Okay, that one did nothing. Damage on that one either. It will almost certainly end up having to be Wendell or Castor using a stronger bow. Yes, Edgar. Strength. Kill defense. That's a good level up. Normal, though. Did that do enough? Still noted. Yeah, Sheet is still over here. Heard to drop by the convoy. Black shovel and silver sword. On this one. Keep moving Julian closer. Edgar, Edgar did just level up off of that. Look at my head. Let Red have this. He needs to feel good about it. Elbow. There we go. Yeah. That's still not a whole lot though. We're just gonna have Wendell take care of it. Your ass over and get that treasure. Guy with a steel bow some more. Dodges everything. Wendell's got a door key. Oop. One little pirate man in the way. Seems to crit a lot, but only when they're not holding a killing edge. I have noticed. see that. Two over here. Skill like the fuck off. Oh shit. This guy fucked up. Came after Navarre. Has a killing edge! Crit, finally! You know, guy with a hammer really should have a hard time fighting me. Get him, Bantu. Up. Of course he does. Anybody over here actually in any immediate danger? Edgar's Julian's hurt. Julian, get in and get that treasure, my dude. Great. Time to start sending more dudes. Starting to get a little bit out of hand. There. Grab on to it. Yeah. Do another empty level up. Keep moving, Jim. I go for one more turn or these peoples might die. Can't do that. Prince Moth, I am Katri of Macedon's White Wing. I've come to you with a secret request. Princess Minerva's forces are planning to rebel against Dolor. However, the princess's younger sister Maria has been taken hostage by Dolor, so cannot act. I beg of you, please help us save the young prince. Guys.
Oh!
Sweep week has been wiping me out. I think one is all I can muster. One map is all I can muster tonight. I'm sorry. Next couple of days, I'm gonna pretty much drop everything else, and I'm gonna stream Metal Gear Solid for Christmas. That should be a lot of fun, that game. Yeah, that's pretty much what I'm gonna do. And then we'll come back with Chrono Cross and Fire Emblem after it and finish them out. All right. Have a good night, guys. See ya.